wonderful things us two could do as we,
like a perfectly matched arm wrestling match, that ends with us falling asleep.
I'd hang out with him just to see how annoying I can be, or look at parts of my body that I've never really seen. If I had another me, if us had another we, there's no doubt that our lives would be at least 2 times more amazing.
But I'd probably start to hate the way his voice sounds after time.
And he'd likely use his DNA to frame me for a crime. Maybe having another me isn't all I thought it'd be.
I
think I'll eventually have to murder me.
There can only be one me. There shouldn't be another we. Oh, I would dismember me and bury me under a tree if